Anheuser-Busch is down $27 billion. The question I ask off the top, are the people ready to fight back? Are the people ready to articulate a serious, substantive, moral, call it what it is, religious vision of politics? Are the people ready to fight back? Yes. The people cost Anheuser-Busch $27 billion. That is a shocking, shocking number of losses. Bud Light sales revenues have dropped 25.7% for the week ending May 20th. The people are ready to fight.